Anyway, come back to Into the Breach. We're still playing with the Secret Squad. Things have been going well, you know, as they go. Also, if I'm not mistaken, and I might be, this is episode 100, which is fancy. Fitting, as it's also going to be, well, the last episode we'll probably be playing without mods, meaning this will be a nice little fun number to end this playlist on. 3-2-3-2 a bunch. 2-3-2-2-3-2. All right. We'll go here because we need the core, which we can get if we keep on going. Okay. So we got little Mr. Explodey Man here, which will now do good by us. As long as we don't blow up the pollen, it should be fine, right? I do like how you just webbed to the guy that wanted to kill you with. I'm gonna have to break him out, I guess. Classify that under less than ideal. Yeah, so you won't be exploding just yet. But eventually you will. Seriously, stop webbing this guy. It would be great for an explosion, but well, you know, he's kind of stuck yet again. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. Oh, and everything you want to do just falls into tiny little pieces. Don't you just love it? Don't you just really love it? All right. Well, you'll live. You could still do your attack, but it'd be bad to do as such. And again, we could do this. Can you get out of the water at that point? No. So you're taking a hit. Because, you know, if he can't get out of the water, he can't attack, and if he can't attack, then, well, you know. Oh, hey, look, they've upped somebody else this time. Okay. So we finally get to do one of these. Alright. We didn't lose any grid. That's the important bit. Got another time pot. Of course. Hey, grid defense. I'm gonna be looking at giving you your damage, I think. So for time being, take the move. Take the health, actually. Defend the train. Possibly go wrong here, except you immediately going here to web that thing. Just being real with you. That's a lot of bet though for turn one, isn't it? Five? Well, I hate to say that we're screwed, but I think we're screwed. Not dead, but screwed. Because once again, while my mech needed to get webbed, apparently that's some form of fun thing to do nowadays. And I immediately can't protect that. Fun, huh? I love it. I don't love it. I hate it, but you know. You know. Just, you know. Alright, screw the train then. Immediately losing you as well. Okay, well, what the hell, game? You're immediately gonna take out one of my Vec on turn one. You're gonna immediately make me lose the perfect pilot on turn one. I hate you, game. I really do. So, train gone. Three grid gone. One mech gone. What turn are you on? Oh, turn one. So I got one mech left. I just love this game. Well, there goes that. And we're dead. Game over. Now we know what that's like. So what happens now? Region lost. Huh. That's interesting. Huh. By the way, I'm still kind of furious about all that. But you know. At least it's not a game over. Well, we knew it was going to be bad, but I didn't think it was going to be that bad. Surprise, surprise, the game still has tricks up its sleeve, it seems. So you either need to get a kill or repair. Probably gonna repair. Could I have done things differently? Yeah. Probably could have. Oh god. Doing things the hard way. Oh, crying out loud. It's always something. Well, tanks are up. They're better at killing Vec than my mech are. You know, just thought I'd point that out. You earned that. All right. Oh, right. I'm kind of out of it, you know. That little feeling of I've had enough. Well, at least try to get this as a victory, otherwise I'm gonna have to do this all over again. Off camera. This, again, like how 100 is like the final episode, even if it's a one massive train wreck. Which, let us be honest, it kind of is. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Then we're dealing with a mech squad that can deal 2 damage at most without looking at pushes and stuff. Cool. Things are going amazing. All right. So if I want to kill you, I can't, unless I shove you with him. Which means I'm going to have to move you out, preferably here, but I can't, nor can I move you to any nice place or you'll blow up. Not that that's a bad thing, you're kind of worthless anyway. You can tell I'm still really motivated about this squad. Okay, he's dead. Well, that worked. I'm not done yet, though. Yeah, this guy got more tag than any of my own mech. That's just sad. Alright, come on. See how we fare. Guessed not well, congratulations, you win. Anywho, we'll blow him up for sure, but for now we'll keep going. Just stop with the webbing. Just lost. Or have to go down to one grid. Sure. Sure, we want to kill the boss, but they're not really letting us, are they? Okay, let's see if you can dock pile on him. This would do 3, this would do 2. How much health does he have? Let me get 6. Would you look at that? Lucky us. Which means, surprise, surprise, you get to live. And by that I mean we won't kill you this round. It's gonna be amazing. Everything's just gonna be horrible forever. Yay. Alright, so we got like, what, 4 corporate power, so we can't even get our grid up to full, let alone buy a core. We're gonna have to do make some changes here. This got to go. Has to go. That gets us. I think we throw this out as well. And if we get rid of that too. One core would allow us to then do, you know. To do that. And to do that. Extra core would not give us much, so we'll get grid. I think we're looking at a loss here, though. This went horrendous. So we got 3 damage on him and 3 on our Scarab. And that will have to do. Nope. Island 3 became way more difficult than I remember it. Not much more to it than that. Are you smoke immune? No. Of course, turn order would be like that. Ugh. Murphy's Law in full swing for the final vanilla episode, I guess. Ah well, at least we have one hard-earned victory, right? I suppose my mistake was probably going hard on trying to get that explosives thing to work. Could have done without it. Okay, so we're taking 2 grid damage. Leaving us with 3. This is gonna be horror shit. Be shame that it's a loss, I guess, but you know, hey, if it happens, it happens. There's only so much you can do. All things considered, we haven't really lost this game all too often. So I'm guessing people will be appreciating the extra difficulty this game now has, so who am I to say that it's all bad? Final turns, if you die, it's not a big concern. But I guess if you don't have to, you don't have to. Alright, down to the final bits with, three red, 20% defense. Meaning we are grit can get hit, two times? Because, you know, resist and stuff are a non-existing thing. We'll do our best, and if we die, right? Longer than I need it to be. Alright. It's a victory, right? Because what else is there? Goes for grid. And goes for grid. So these are our targets. You can shove him on that. Could kill you if I sacrifice one grid. Which is dangerous. You can go here, push him onto that. You can go here. Yes. You can charge from here. Nope. Well, you can. One, two, three, four. Enemies going. Wait. One, two, three. So you can go here, shove him on. You can go here, shove him on you. to go here and shove him in. Right? Let me just see if that works. You go here. You go here. You go here. Not yet. So you flum kills him. Then you from here go to here. Pump, pump. Done. You go here. Pump, pump. Done. You hit the grid. We're all dead. I don't need to deal with you. So you can kill him. Oh. Wait, who goes after this guy? You are. And you're going for... Okay. Jeez. For him to nope, you cannot go for him too because you end up on a bad square. Okay, once more. This spells the end of the Renfield bomb. So be it. We haven't seen that on my end yet either. Seems like we're ending things on a interesting note. I wonder if that was planned or something. I love how this is all just going to hell. Okay, you are deceased. You can deal with that. Can you deal with him? Yes. Talk about that non-quitter attitude. Yeah, you just give them a slight nudge in the right direction. You will repair and heal that spawn. You're dead, dead, dead. Kill as many Vec as we want, because, you know. What else do you do? Okay. Here we go again. Can kill you. Can we do anything? Yes. Yes, we can. Done. You can't deal with. No, we can't. Problem is we can't deal with you, but you're only doing 2 grit. More than I would want you to do. So you're gonna have to block a spawn. You can hit the Renfield bomb and have him block a spawn too. Yeah, at this point I'm desperate enough to try anything. Stupid idea, not a stupid idea. And if I did that the first time around, I could have hit both of those with you and killed them both. Idiocy. Alright, we're down to one grid. We're done for, right? Tell it to me straight, Doc. Well, we can go for another Renfield bomb. Yeah, why the hell not? Drag us out for as long as she'll last. I don't know how many of these we have, but... we can't protect the grid here. But it kills. Yeah, this is just getting worse. Is there... No way, you can get all the way over there. Okay. What the hell is going on? Either way, like I said before, this is the end of it. Win, lose. The journey ends. Of course, you can't make it. Well, you don't have to. But once again, we can't save the grid. If I could have gotten behind you, I could have. Ironic. I don't know why, but... Too many misplays on the third island. We decided to go with what we should have gone with, but it was the explosive way. If we had just done this, we would have been fine. Oh well. That's the end of it. Next episode, we'll be looking into mods, and this series is probably going to go from a daily one to like 4 a week or something. Anyway, it's been fun playing this in vanilla, except for that final run. Which, granted, had something to it at the very end as well. Just annoying, but I made my own mistakes and I paid for them dearly. But yeah, thank you guys for watching. Hope you're still in the series. Free shows, probably coming like or something if you're not already. I'll see you guys on the next episode, which will be with modded stuff in it. I'm assuming I get this whole thing in order because stuff keeps breaking. Anyway, bye everyone.